time of my life. No, I've never felt like this before. Yes, I swear it's the truth, and I owe it all to you.
'Cause I had the time of my life, and I owe it all to you.
So, what is today all about, Beth? Well, we've come together because some months ago we had the invitation to take part in debates, and as the Western Australian Debating League, we're always looking for opportunities to reach out to both other states, but in this case other countries, to bring you in and have debates. This time we have debating on the topic of that we should ban the use of animals as the objects of sport and entertainment, on the affirmative, Shenton College, and on the, affirmative.
The Sunday Times, a newspaper in UK, revealed that a builder's merchant killed healthy greyhounds who were no longer fast enough to race. Ladies and gentlemen, the greyhounds are still healthy. They die just because they are not fast enough.
Mahatma Gandhi, who fought for the independence of India, once have said, "The greatest of a nation and its moral progress can be judged by the way its animals are being treated."
What the affirmative team wanted to do was to hide the problems that are rife within various animal industries and pretend that they no longer exist just because we've removed this one aspect. What we tell you is that this doesn't prevent unregulated markets, that this doesn't prevent abuse in like the food industry. These are problems that we were willing to tackle and that the affirmative team never was.
According to a study which has been conducted in several countries, such as the US, Japan, Germany, and England, the horse racing industry causes thousands of horses to be born just to be slaughtered or abandoned to an existence of neglect, starvation, and suffering.
So there have been four major points of contention in today's debate. First, whether reality television really helps children or is damaging to them. Secondly, whether economic growth outweighs the social harms that's performed by reality television. Thirdly, whether the provision of entertainment should really outweigh the social benefit, the social harms that's performed.
They are exposed to such things by interacting with their friends. I'm saying that basically the society is negative as a whole. I'm saying that our society is bad.
I don't believe our society is bad as a whole. However, the influences that reality television has on society as a whole, and the fact that not every parent will actively seek to keep their kids away from reality television, will allow reality television to continue to influence children who parents do want to keep away from reality television. Therefore, those parents' efforts are effectively null and void.
Showcase our culture. Thank you. Terima kasih. 谢谢, Nandri. I've been waiting for so long, and now I finally found someone to stand by me.
We saw the writing on the walls, we felt this magical fantasy.
Now with passion in our eyes, there's no way we could disguise it secretly. So we take each other's hand, 'cause we seem to understand.
Baby, I can feel your halo.
And don't ever get a halo.
Shenton College, and we went for a debate competition, but unfortunately we lost to them because they are awesome and they can talk well.
I learned a lot. First of all, I learned how to debate properly. I watched their styles and their language and their maturity, especially they're very mature at a very young age. Okay, then I also learned how to be very independent. Because at home it's always mom and dad. And dad is all like that. You have to do it yourself. So when you went for shopping and all, how to manage my time.
The trip
money,
to me was a memorable one. I love every second, every minute of it. I learned new things such as how to make friends and what are the important aspects of being a debater, I guess. It has helped me grow a lot as a person and as a student.
Awesome. Fantastic.
Wonderful.
Memorable.
Wow.
Amazing.
Breathtaking.
Eye-opening.
Unforgettable.
Great!
La da 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 da, 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 la da 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 da.
We're a thousand miles from comfort. We have traveled land and sea, but as long as